Hello everyone, myself Jeevita. I am doing my undergraduation in Agriculture Engineering from KIT Kalyanar Karunanidhi Institute of Technology. She is Devi Priya, my teammate. This is automated solar sprayer. It is designed in such a way that even small scale farmers can also utilize it. Nowadays, crop yield is reduced due to pest attack, especially during flowering and matured stages. To overcome this problem, sprayer is used to spray pesticides.
Indian farmers are currently using lever operated backpack sprayer, which contains tank capacity of 10 to 20 liters, which is heavy to carry. For the operation of sprayer, fuels like petrol, diesel, kerosene are used. So we have designed agro sprayer using solar panel with RF remote control. Remote control is used to travel on crop field and changes its direction. This can be moved to a long distance, which can be monitored using camera module for accurate spraying and to identify obstacles in the field.
So the sprayer helps the farmers to cultivate crops without affecting the environment, and it is also affordable too. Hope our project will be useful to our society. Thank you.